Alright guys, Matthew from 40 Kids Fishing here, and today we're catching bass. Well, we're trying to catch freshwater fish. Alright guys, so couple minutes ago I saw a big, well, for me it's probably big, but it's a nice bass, and I had my Senko on it, but he didn't want it, so gotta change up the presentation. Wow. The gill came straight off. So, gotta switch to plan B. Maybe. So I was fishing right here, and then I looked down here and I saw the bass head, and I tried to catch him, but didn't seem interesting, so I had to change up the presentation. Guys, the bass just tried to bite it, but it was a tiny one, and he had like one end of the worm on, he had this end, like this part here in his mouth, but when I lifted up, he didn't have it properly, so he cut off. I lost the bass, guys. A small one again, but I mean, it's a fish, right? guys and he just got hit. Gosh, see fish jumping. You saw that guy? You guys just saw that. A big bass just jumped. Big bass. Big bass. First I thought it was a duck because I heard ducks. But then I started seeing ripples more and then he just jumped. Alright guys, catch you in the next clip.